Aloha everybody, welcome back. Makua Aloha is here. Today we're going around, we're gonna be wrapping gas stations and windows with my brother-in-law over here from Munster. We're gonna get out there, get into the community. You know, I see a lot of these athletes just taking checks and expecting things from brands. You know, to help build and grow the brand, I found it very, very useful with my almost 20 years with the brand of Monster. I was one of the first athletes, and I'm so appreciative of everything they've done for me and my family to eat, to live the dream. And the least I can do is actually go out there, be with the buyers, be with the guys in the store, be with everybody that's pounding the pavement that makes it possible for me to do my job and be who I am. So today, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go out there, we'll get in the community, we're gonna go and see the stores, the buyers, and really just say mahalo very much for supporting us, and in turn supports me in my lifestyle. So thank you guys very much. Thank you to my big brother Loa right here, who always makes it happen. And no more thank yous more than anything for this brand right here, Monster Energy. Thank you everybody back at home, everybody back at corporate. We love you guys. Makua Aloha. Boom! Aloha everybody. We're on our way to Bionic Texaco, but Alandin's store over here. We're about to wrap one of the windows over there with some Monster Energy graphics. Today is like I said, all about going out into the community and showing thanks by actually putting in some work and doing some things with the boys that actually make it happen for us. So enjoy the show, come along. Makua Aloha, right back at ya. Wow. Right now we're at Bionic Texaco. Brother Landon, the owner of the place, thank you brother for having us today. We're about to hit up this window right here and take down some old graphics and put up some new ones. Don't go away, Makua Aloha. Boom. So right here is the graphic that I'm gonna be putting up today. Some of the bombs I caught in Fiji. It's gonna go right up here on this wall. This is the vinyl for it. I'm gonna get in there, get down and dirty, show you guys how to not only put in work on the ocean, but on the streets too. Aloha. Well, this is an honor to be putting up signs over here in Hawaii. You know, the store owners, the companies, everybody that supports us, you know, choosing me to go up on their wall, it's an honor to me for sure. And no other way to show my appreciation than actually come out here and put it up. Here we go, we got one side down. Next one, now we're gonna have two sides down. Once that ends, boom.
Number one customer right here.
I wanna say thank you very much to Brother Landon and Bionic Texaco out here. Thank you very much, brother, for the opportunity to put up one of these graphics on your wall. Mahalo nui loa, thank you. Aloha. After being with Monster for almost 20 years now, the team that we have now, the team that the brand has created and put behind me in Hawaii, is second to none. I mean, brother Kiala, brother Loa, brother Sua, everybody that that's part of the Monster family in Hawaii, I can't see a better team. I want to tell them thank you very much, because without them doing their jobs, I wouldn't have the dream job of the world and be able to travel the world surfing and representing a brand like that. So, a lot of athletes out there, a lot of aspiring athletes out there, you got to remember, it's not just about you. You have a big team behind you, and nobody can become, you know, successful in life without a beautiful team behind them. And Monster has been such a big part of my success. That's why I like to be out here pounding the pavement with the boys and doing the everyday jobs as well. Thank you guys very much. We'll be right back at the next door. Boom! Got a can.
How's everything going?
We're here, not only doing the Monster stuff, stop by Surfco Chevrolet, another one of my supporters, another one of my team. Got a Kev right here, got a Scotty right there, all the boys that take care of me. You know what the best trucks in the world to drive? Come and get them, Surfco Chevrolet, baby. All day, every day. Right, Monster?
Right.
That's right. Well, in between wrapping the stores, we stopped by Surfco Chevrolet, another one of my supporters. These guys are aloha, all ohana. You know, if you want to buy a car for your family, come over here to Surfco and they will take care of you. They'll make you feel part of the family, not just like you're gonna go buy another car. You can buy a car anywhere, but you come, the service, the respect, the level of family, they make you feel like here is on a whole nother level. So, you know, I love to align myself with brands that I can call family, and Cerco Chevrolet is one of them. Right now we're gonna sign one of the posters that they just made, and eventually it's gonna be a window, so there we go. So, on our way to the next gas station, we figured it'd be a good idea to stop, check out Cerco Chevrolet, another one of my supporters, another one of my sponsors, another one of my great, I like to call them Ohana family more than sponsors or anything like that, because I like to align myself with brands that that think longevity, that think long term with myself and my my brand, their brand, putting them together, creating one Ohana. Something that's amazing that cannot even be duplicated. So we came over here today, we stopped by, dropped them off some monsters for all the workers over here. Brothers was all stoked. Of course, the genius behind it all, Brother Law, stopped by Sheriff Claus, like, what a good idea. I cannot say that was my idea. But yeah, right here, brother. You guys here in Hawaii, you guys need a truck, Cerco Chevrolet is where you should be. That's where I am at, that's what I trust my family with. You guys should do that too. As you can tell by this nice big ugly structure, we're in Waipahu. Beautiful town, beautiful people. Waipahu is a big part of the culture of Hawaii. A big part of the identity of Hawaii is Waipahu and everything that it brings to this place. Waipahu is an awesome spot. Good brothers, good people, and we're here about to put another wrap on the side of a gas station. Let's go. Brother, how does it feel to be Hawaii's next great thing? I mean, you're sponsored by Monster, Ruka, Ray-Bans.
It feels good, you know, after 30 years of putting in work, bro. Finally getting paid for it.
He's so good at catching bombs. Even the Raiders want to throw him a bone, you know what I mean? Well, they're going to put him as like a special VIP receiver. Because he catches so much bombs.
He catches it.
That's what's up.
You have my poster in there next or what? Where's my poster? Is it in the truck?
Right now.
In the truck?
Makua Rothman here reporting for KITV4 with Hawaii's big wave surfer. We're about to wrap one of the gas stations with his bomb he caught over there in Fiji. And his brand new board he just got. New sponsors, I mean, look at the treads, it's just put in the hard work, anything's possible. The brother right here is the perfect
living
example of that.
Shit.
Everybody just got done in Waipahu. Now it's time to go get some lunch. We're starving. I'm not sure what we're gonna eat. We'll eat some good food. I want you guys to come along with me. After that, we're gonna hit up my hometown out there in Halaiva, gas station out in Wailua. Come along with us. Thank you for always taking the journey with me. No matter where I am in life, I'm always very, very thankful for each and every one of you and all the support you guys give me. Much love and aloha. All right, we did today. We did downtown Honolulu, we did Waipahu, now we're back on the north, Wailua, one of the most iconic spots in all of Oahu, I would say. Wailua, the sugar mill right here, massive sugar plantation once upon a time, now home to some of the best surfboard shapers, surfboard makers, glassers, it all happens right here in Wailua. So now we're going to pull up at the Aloha gas station right here, change out this graphic. Put up one more and we're done for the day. I want you guys to come along, check out my whole town and what we're gonna do. Aloha. You know what's crazy is being in the backyard, being in your hometown and seeing big posters go up with your name and everything you've worked for as a little kid to represent this place. And you know, I've been always will be a North Shore boy, and to represent that and see these companies understand the importance of their athletes in their hometown. Putting up posters like this is a dream come true. It's been a goal of mine my whole life to been a professional athlete, and I can't thank Monster enough for the support and the love, and to show all of their appreciation for what I do and what I did, what I've done all these years, and put up these big posters of me up here. I love it. Now we just got done in Wailua. I want to take you guys to a very special place, a treat, diamond in the rough, as if you would say. We're gonna go inside to Wailua General Store. Stay tuned for the next episode. Filipino food and fish coming right up. Makuha aloha. Boom, bang.